Hey guys, today we'll be doing a acrylic pour flip cup. We've got some Artist Loft Ultramarine, some Craft Smart Red, some Craft Smart Neon Orange, some Craft Smart Bright Pink mixed with some Mod Podge Pink and Folk Art Extreme Glitter. And then some K West, also mixed with the Extreme Glitter. They're mixed with half latex, gloss medium, and varnish, with a few drops of retarder and water. And let's get started. This guy is rather thick. He'll go right to the bottom. Add in a few drops of oil. The K West. He's pretty liquidy. Add a little bit of white. Not the pink. Oh, he's thick. Maybe a little thicker than I would have hoped, but that's okay. Neon orange. Just for fun, add a couple more drops of oil. Touch more white. And then we'll go ahead and add the red. Here we go. Lots of lettuce sauce there. And there we go, guys. I got a lot of cells on this one. Oh my. Hey guys, so here's the finished product. Tons of cells. Still needs to be sprayed, but thank you for watching my video. If you like the picture, please hit the thumbs up, and I'll be sure to make more like this. Thank you.